For us PC enthusiasts, the 3080 Ti is our dream GPU. We all want this in our rigs, or maybe build our own around this beast of a GPU. Ang kaso, it's a very expensive GPU. So in comes Gigabyte to the rescue with their very own Eagle line. It's one of the cheapest 3080 Ti's out there, while still being an absolute powerhouse of a GPU. We're here at Hardware Sugar, and today we're taking a look at the Gigabyte Eagle RTX 3080 Ti.
Bibili ka ng PC, most likely kailangan ng Windows.
Pero saan ka kukuha ng legit Windows? Daming options, daming prices. Akalito.
Buti na lang, may cdkeyoffers.com. Madali lang ang order. Search for the software you need, add to cart, daan ka sa payment options nila.
Wala pang 5 minutes, finished! May legit working CDK ka na para sa Windows mo.
Gamitin lang aming code para makakuha pa ng discounts.
Kaya kung naghahanap ka ng legit, mura, at original software,
check out cdkeyoffers.com.
So shout out dun sa customer na bumili sa amin ito and pinahiram sa amin for review. Sobrang top fan siya and you know who you are, so thank you. For specs, it's got 1665 MHz base clock speed, 12GB of GDDR6X memory, 10,240 CUDA cores. It's of course PCIe 4 and yung digital max resolution niya is 7680x4320 or 8K. So yun yung maximum na resolution niya. It features Gigabyte's Windforce 3X cooling system with alternate spinning fans as well as RGB Fusion 2.0 support if you also have a Gigabyte motherboard. Aesthetically, it sports an overall muted look, a far cry from the exaggerated gamer aesthetic from its competitors. And I love that this is what Gigabyte did. The cooler has a subdued gray finish, accented by the minimal but still tasteful RGB. Very limited lang yung branding sa kanya and hindi siya OA. It's minimalistic, almost, if not for the very cool angles and cuts it features. Overall, a very nice looking GPU that would go with any rig or config. Pwede siyang nakatayo or pwede siyang yung naka-horizontal lang. Any angle, maganda siya. And bagay siya kahit anong color scheme ng PC mo. It's quite large, being a 2.7 slot GPU at around 320mm for its length. So you have to be aware of that if you're thinking of getting this for smaller cases. It has 3 display ports, 2 HDMI ports, for a total of 5 display outputs. Okay, so of course, no GPU review will be complete without benchmarks. For testing, I used my personal rig, which is a 3600 XT system, B550M Steel Legend motherboard, 16GB of CL16 Vengeance Pro RAM na naka 3200MHz, 2TB of NVMe storage, and a 750W 80+ Gold PSU. For gaming, all tests are in 4K maximum or ultra settings. I wanna just emphasize that if you're thinking of getting this card, you must have a 4K or at least a 1440p monitor. This beast is absolutely wasted on 1080p and you're better off getting the much cheaper 3060 Ti. Yun nga, kung 1080p lang yung balak mo or yung kaya ng system. And here are the results. Syempre, to no one's surprise, this is a very fast card, getting a consistent 60+ FPS on AAA titles. Again, this is 4K max, we're talking, and yun, ultra setting siya. So, 60 FPS parang mababa, no? Kasi sanay na tayo sa 100+. Pero yun nga, sa 4K, it's a different realm talaga. And sobrang ganda ng performance niya. Cyberpunk 2077 gave it a bit of trouble though, with it dipping to low 30s with ray tracing on the highest setting. However, enabling DLSS doubles the FPS we're getting. So, all the more reason to choose Nvidia dahil nga doon sa DLSS nila. It like clearly makes the difference. For non-gaming tests, we have it managing a 19-second render of the Blender BMW demo file, and it also manages to clock in a hash rate of 53.87 mAh. using NiceHash. Yung NiceHash kasi ayaw naman namin siyang gulpihin ng totoong mining software. Talaga, just to see kung ano lang yung mining performance niya. It also managed a decent 18470 score on TimeSpy. This is a powerhouse GPU and that's to be expected on a 3080 Ti. So what makes this particular 3080 special? For those who don't know, not all cards are created equal. We might see multiple 3080 Ti's from different manufacturers like ASUS, Zotac, MSI, but they only share the core chip and yung siguro yung PCB and yung mga tracings. Everything else from the BIOS to the cooler configuration to the RGB to the VRMs vary greatly from manufacturer to manufacturer. So dun din nagva-vary yung prices nila kung gaano kaganda yung designs. One thing we've noticed with this specific na GPU, yung Gigabyte Eagle, is the decent thermal performance. With all the heavy tests we did in 4K, the card managed to maintain a consistent 72 degrees maximum. Which for such a high TDP card, that's really good. Kahit na talagang everything maxed and nasusustain niya yung 72 degrees na maximum temp. Another is the power limit. Looking at the GPU BIOS, the Eagle 3080 Ti boasts a 350 watt target power limit and 370 watts na boost. The boost is a bit lower than the reference card, but I was able to overclock it to 2325 MHz core clock and 10,501 MHz memory clock, which gave considerable performance gains across all applications while still maintaining a decent 75 degrees maximum temperature. So all in all, you get the second or siguro third most powerful GPU in the market today at probably its cheapest. 4K gaming has been touted as the next gen experience for years now, but it has never been practical. Well, that is until now. If you're an avid gamer who's been dreaming of gaming on a 4K display without necessarily selling your organs or getting so many compromises or settings, then this card is for you. All the games in your library at the absolute maximum settings, your 3D rendering workload or video editing projects, all these and more, the Gigabyte Eagle 3080 Ti handles and then some. Highly recommended. So if you like the video, hit like and subscribe if you haven't already. Visit our website for your PC needs at hwsugar.ph and also visit yung physical store namin either nandito pa sa Giho or if you're watching this mga November na, nasa Chino Roses na kami. This might be the final video na we shoot here in this store. So yun. Also, check out yung aming merch. Marami may mga t-shirts na aming binibenta and these are limited editions. So when this runs out, wala na. You can buy them at hwsugar.ph/t-shirts. Thank you and see you next video.
And thank you to our top fans. Na-afford na namin itong upuan na to. Hindi, joke lang. Thank you to Leah Magnaye, Ian Meru, Richard Ongkinko, ITX Addict, John Ruben Ocha, Christian Espinosa, and Rafael James. Thank you for supporting the channel.